Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to my Mass Effect playthrough as Rom the Shepherd. Of course, let's go.
Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch. Fucking idiots.
I'm gonna talk to the elusive man, and he'd better have some answers.
He'll just deny everything. That's not what I'm after anyway.
I found the coordinates in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pravia where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place, myself. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit when it goes.
Destroying service praise.
You've lived with this your whole life. Why do this now?
Like I said, I found the coordinates in your files. You can't expect me to just sit on information like that.
Ugh.
Attacking our allies is going to derail our mission. Not a smart move.
The files say it was shut down after my escape. It's been abandoned for years. They going to care if I blow up a garbage dump?
Not the
I'll set a course for Pragya.
I owe you, Shepard.
Quite a few people owe me. Walking.
The new armor reinforcements really threw off the gravimetric profile. But engines are good to go. I rebalanced the Gilborn coefficients and adjusted the anterior intakes on the second tier stabilizers.
I love it when you talk dirty.
What?
Here's where memory is. Like holding a book for a child. Just remember this, picture after picture. No help with finding a reason to care.
What other human info is floating around in there?
Less than a finger deep to sever your spine. You're soft. Solarians, Asari, all soft. Quarians, not so much. Turians, you have to work the blade, I guess. Don't see much point to it, though. Much point. Never mind.
Haha, pawns, quits,
something
jokes.
Must move you. You're as genetically Krogan as you can get.
I see suffering, the dead, and I think weak. I'm supposed to be strong. My guts were grown from thousands more worthy. The dead were weak. If they were strong, I wouldn't be needed. I don't know why O'Kear started teaching. When he turned on the tank the first time, I screamed. Weak. Pitiful.
So you started small, but you became what you are. Not everyone gets that chance.
I'm built for strength, but didn't earn it. I just am. Those dead were strong enough to try, even if they lost. The perfect Krogan, ignoring what made me. No strength in that. I'll take another look at what happened to the Krogan. Find a reason to care about it.
That's good.
Gans have found.
Let's go do it. Another super easy mission. So you have to hit the middle button like until it gets to the blue thingy first. You don't hit it with that. You have to cool it first, so you have to hit the middle button first. Twice and hit cooling, then you go to the shield, then hit shield, then you go back to the other thingy. So it's cooled now. Now you go to the shield. No, you have to hit the shield. So shield, no, it's coolie thingy, shield, then the mantle thingy. Now we'll climb the hat or...
Anything I should know?
Morden would like to speak with you.
Well,
over
let's
in
go
his
talk to the Solarian scientist.
Shep,
Doctor,
important
scientist.
News. No, you're busy. Have to deal with the collectors. Planning attack. Too important to wait. Just receiving data. Still processing. Answering like scenarios. Not sure how to begin. Too much intel. You remember our talk? My work on genophage modification?
Why don't you refresh my memory?
Personally, led a team, created new version of genophage, released it onto Chanka, other colonies, re-stabilized Krogan population.
I doubt you wanted to give me a history lesson. What's going on?
Blood Pack mercenaries captured former team member. Malin, last seen onto Chanka, might torture him, make an example. Recovering Malin would be a personal favor to me.
Do you think they found out your team updated the genophage?
Unclear. No way to determine until we get to T'Chanka.
We'll go to T'Chanka and see if we can find your team member.
Appreciate it. My assistant, my student, want to see him safe. Malin last seen outside Erdnot territory. Scouts might have seen Blood Pack. Talk to them or Clan Chief.
Well, see you later. And that's the end of this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. Remember, have a good day and stay safe. Bye guys.